I studied jazz music and I was involved in composing music for about 5 years. But unfortunately, I damaged my hearing. I'd been looking to study art. So I went onto the National Learning Network website and researched it. What really attracted me to it was the fact that it's staggered intake. They take people on all the year round.
Before I came to Rosen Park College, I was unemployed. I went through a bad patch with my epilepsy. I was out of the workplace for a while. I heard about Rosen Park College from a friend of mine who did photography here. She pointed me in the direction of Rosen Park College because she advised that it had the supports that I would need.
The course I'm studying is performing arts. It's about acting and then some technical things as well, like camera work, sound, lights. I like acting and I thought this would probably help build my confidence, my skills, help me with my techniques.
So many of the students here go on to third level art institutions, and the college has a very high standing within those institutions that would be very highly regarded. So it's very much a springboard for further study and ultimately for earning a living as an artist.
The multimedia is great fun. The idea of the course is that you have a portfolio website at the end of it. We learn Photoshop and Illustrator, Adobe Creative Suite, all the things that go along with web design.
Everyone's really supportive here, so if you need something, you just ask and then you receive the help that you need, if you need any.
There are counsellors, there are rehabilitation officers, if assistance of that nature is required, and there are career guidance people.
I'm pretty happy, pretty excited about the future. I'm planning to go to college. So I think that this is going to help me get the experience I need for whatever college I'm going to go to.
I look forward to a bright future after Rosen Park College. I am optimistic about a job.
National Learning Network for me has empowered me. It's given, they've put faith in me as a human being, and they want to see me do well. And I'm happy to go with their program because I have as much faith in them as they have in me.